Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. So anyways, a couple of years back I made a video of how to make a regular bobber into a slip float. Cause the video was cut off and the ending is not there, so, and I can't find the video. So anyways, let's get started. First, take a regular bobber, take a pliers, push the button, and the needle pops out right there. So get the pliers, pinch that, and straighten that wire. Then comes out just like that, and push this out, and there you go. So you can see better. I'm gonna use this bigger one. Then I take 1/8 of a drill bit, so it's the 1/8. Then I take a drill, then where the hole is, there's a red part. I just put it in the middle and then just slowly drill. Just slowly, I'm not forcing it. You can see. Then I take one of those floating balloons, stick or handles, whatever you wanna call it, and then take about a bit longer than the bobber. Then I check if it goes in. It is a little bit tight. So if you want, eso. This one's still tight. This time I'm gonna use the 5/32. Okay, so on this one, I'm not really gonna go all the way through. So remember, I'm just gonna go slow. So this time, I didn't go through. Try again. So on the tip, the red part, we'll use the 1/8 again to make it easier. Then find the center. Okay. Okay, so you take the red one that we just drilled. Okay. Just like that. And there you go. So I'll be showing you that it works. This is the Shakespeare Ugly Stick Avengers Ice Fishing Rod or Stopper. A bead. The bobber that we just made. And another bead. Since we're using a jig head, okay, so we're not going fishing today, so we're gonna use the aquarium. I just wanna show you how that it works, or that it slides, as you can see. Guys, even if I go like this, there you go, guys. Again, thanks for watching, and tight lines.